Olá, estamos aqui no Fisli com o John Hall, que ele é diretor internacional da Linux, e ele acabou de proferir uma palestra chamada Independence Day for Brazil. John, why its name Independence Day for Brazil?
My talk is an advantage for Brazil because we're going to encourage a lot of this equipment to be purchased and built in Brazil instead of just purchased from Taiwan. It will create millions of new high-tech jobs that will give people money that people can then spend. And I believe very much in doing local support of local business because money that stays inside of the economy doubles and quadruples. But as soon as you send it to a company outside of Brazil, like Microsoft or Oracle, then that money is basically gone forever. So I believe very strongly in a local economy.